less than 1 kilometer away from docking the Soyuz spacecraft, closing at a rate of 3.5 meters per second at the correct speed. Once the Soyuz docks or comes into contact and capture with the Rosbiet module on the Earth-facing side of the Russian segment of the International Space Station's Zarya module, there will be a few seconds worth of opportunity for the two spacecraft's relative motion to dampen out against one another. They will come to a stable position. The two docking interfaces will stop relative motion, and that will enable the docking probe to be retracted, basically drawing in the Rosbiet module for a hard mate, enabling hooks and latches to close at the docking interface and set the stage for the initiation of 3 hours worth of leak checks.
Station is in the center of SCAM.
Final approach rate nominal. Small movement of the target relative to the center of Veska, but that's within nominal range. Okay, the station keeping command is armed. Okay, Satoshi. Okay, go ahead and again bring the image to the full screen. Okay, let Satoshi select the command. Rate nominal, roll maneuver complete, crosshairs aligned, target is one cell to the right from the center of Veska, everything is normal, proceeding with final approach, standing by for contact, target is in the center. Rate is nominal. We still have some roll left. Yes, still it remains small roll.
Pol kletki.
Half cell to the right from the center of VSK, approaching the center, crosshairs aligned, standing by for contact. About 2 meters. Standing by, contact confirmed.
Docking confirmed.
Copy.
The International Space Station in free drift.
Congratulations, Sergei. Okay. Proceed.
The hearty laugh of Mike Fossum signaling the arrival of three new residents of the International Space Station. Docking confirmed at 4:18 p.m. Central Time, as the Soyuz TMA-02M and the International Space Station flew 218 statute miles to the northeast of Rio de Janeiro.